I want to share a little story with you. When I was working on this song this week, Jim had asked me to sing this on June 11th, and I hadn't really thought much about that. And I was looking at some of the words about crying holy, and all I can do is fall down on my knees and cry holy, and thinking about the times in my life personally because of maybe my sin or because of the beauty of God's creation or in the case of a tragedy. And there's a line in the song that says, when I'm on my face in the dark of night, I cried for a way to your shining light. And I thought, oh yeah, when Kendall, my daughter, was in a terrible accident 6 years ago to today, it hit me, oh my gosh, that's this Sunday when I'm singing this song, and that's gonna be hard. But anyway, so many of you were there with us when that happened, and her friend lost his life, but she survived, and she's doing great, and just had a baby, and is doing wonderful, and it is a total miracle that she lived, and Amen. God was glorified through that. And after hearing Dave's sermon, I thought, even through that, you know, God was glorified through that, and so many of you were part of that. And so anyway, this is Cry Holy.
Come this far by the light of day, through deserts of loneliness to this sacred place. And you know my life and all I've been through, and the sin in my heart kept me from you. Father, your grace is greater than sin. Your mercy rains down and heals me again.
All I can do is fall down on my knees and cry,
holy,
holy,
holy.
All I can do is fall down on my knees and cry,
holy. Father, your grace.